Agendas and past judgment. My confidence, consequence, squandered. I'm being honest. These moments never lapse. I sit and watch them pass me, but still find time for the craft throughout the midst of madness. This mind-numbing tactic has now been a major factor. What you see as monotonous becomes my daily practice. Studied a rhyme book from front to back till I know it all. It's every adjective, it's every consonant. It's every assimilate verb noun that's fortified. It's for the soul, but it's all composed like a fragile mind. Yes, love, knowledge, look up.
Special just for you. Why I'm speaking about on the stove, cooking up a dream, turning diamonds into snow.
Now, in my family at work, they whole lives. I've seen them struggle and survive. That's where I learned the meaning of sacrifice. To love someone so much that you put your dreams on the shelf. To provide a life for them that you never had for yourself. I recall all their matching D1. Arguments over low funds. Roaches inside the dresser, but never settle for less of these rappers. Speak of progression as though they've actually seen it. This mind-boggling selfishness is old. Materialistic shit can fix all of your problems and situations and instances. I've seen what money does to the soul and muddies it. If there's no moral compass, but you've amassed an amount of wealth, then invest in the crucifix and attempt to saving yourself. I can tell you was fucking hopeless. But that would be pessimistic to post a child for contain negativity. I will never be, no longer am I lost in my thoughts. I'm doing the best I can, I have to put myself in their shoes. How hypocritical am I to judge what someone's been through? Or why they act the way they act and do the things that they do? It's all perspective, we subject ourselves to different vices. And my advice is be decisive with decisions you make. Don't be overtly obsessed, foster balance of truth. Everything in due time, it's not as bad as you think. The frame you're seeing things through, just multiply it by two. And you'll see a bigger picture than the one you currently view. Yes, Lord.
Tattoos, don't know what they mean. They're special just for you. Why I'm speaking better on the stove, cooking up a dream, turning diamonds into snow.
And I wanted to make it, I guess. Do I live with the criticisms? People are giving a pick and they put it upon a pedestal. A pendant for your thoughts, but I never asked for change. My work ethic's ridiculous and yours is not the same. I swear to God that I wrote it all with a pure intention. The truest testament with no excessive false aesthetics. You couldn't imagine or fathom the effort I'm exuding. My heart and soul in this shit, but yet they forced me to prove it. Who in the fuck could have done it the way that I've done it with all of the pressure? No label backing, no facetious claims of independence. No hidden investment, this shit is developed in my mind. I pray to God and ask for strength and patience through these times. It's to the point that I'm
path the same, but it's intertwined. 4:30 a.m. I'm up, but my day is just begun. I'm living a life of focus, I'm giving you nothing but realness. But give it a couple of minutes, I swear you'll hear all my devotion. Feel like I'm stagnant, I'm running in place. All of the time that I've invested, if I spent it in vain, giving you a better effort, should've networked more. Got me thinking to myself, what I do all of this for? How you complain about the hatred, but you accepting the love? So I take the good with the bad and I ignore the assumptions. I ain't read comments in years, cause they don't do nothing for me. I never take for granted the fact I'm alive, it's a blessing.
Nah, knowledge.
God bless.
I've been thinking, who the fuck am I to disagree? I heard I'm pretty dope, so I guess I gotta oblige inside. I've been plotting on the way that we could elevate. A massacre to track up your skill, I never hesitate. I put a lot of time into the craft to make it resonate. I regulate with repetition, I could be the greatest. But ever me illogical, the other have a lady. Practice all the patience that I got in my attendant mind. I minimize the ignorance, so in a minute I make it relatable. Elevate the negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Find me in the zone, I gotta focus. But that can be an issue, I'm addicted to the work. It's all I ever wanna do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for. And need a more than pity, man, in minuscule opinions. Picking apart the immaculate, happily apathetic. And naturally authentic, descendants of sentimental. Like the words are just a piece of my soul. I transcend into the artist that I wanna be. I demonstrate my dominance, a derelict with dialect. My etiquette is excellence, I dedicate my all to this. I solemnly swear it, I serenade with selections of different cadences to kill it, really invested in this. And anyone that wants the truth that we present to be identified. I live a meager life, I'm motivated by progression. Cause a year ago nobody paid attention to the getting. I'm persistent with the effort, I can make my declaration. Dedicated to the devil, me definitely concerned. I prefer to be a purist, I purchased all of the verses. Only way to get it off of my chest. Oh lot of it's a problem, I solve it privately. Polish them off, I punish with powerful poems. Composed a noble creation, case in point. I'm standing in proof and a lucid dream. I used to be infatuated, now it's just reality. I'm managing my temperament, my time to capitalize is an infinite. The wisdom I'm attaining from trying to effort is priceless. I promise myself I'm putting the music before my sanity. Send you a lullaby with alliteration and empathy. The lack of
no.
Here's a synopsis, said I'm knocking out whoever you considering the king. I kick him off the throne, I want it, I'ma take it as my property. And probably prepare to go to war with any challenger. Better than kind of seeing people chant for me to finish it. Reminiscing of the legends that left remarkable legacies. I said it, I'm ahead of my time, I am. You could never understand the headspace I'm in. I living around in a bad, giving a lyrical ballad. Working to find out a balance, dealing with every challenge. But it's a struggle, meticulously adjusting my train of thought to be positive, transformed to a phoenix. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember. We the illest nigga, don't ever forget it. Knowledge.
Transform, you stand alone.